see the bump after the shot as the shot's in the air. Definitely.